Love.
A standing ovation. The hat is back, too.
The hat is back.
I like it. The signature on your head. All right, let's get to the business. Who do you think chose that for you?
Okay, I'm kind of second guessing everything after tonight, but my gut instinct initially was Katie.
Katie, was it you?
That was a Picasso, baby.
Does that mean yeah?
You're right, it was Katie.
Yeah!
It really was. It was a big canvas for you to do your thing and just hold the room in the palm of your hand like you do so well and just make everybody just zone in right to you. It was like you were like Alison Krauss on that stage. All those tremors in your voice, you are so beautiful when you sing, it's angelic.
Yeah, Thank you.
All right, Luke.
I mean, I was thinking like Alison Krauss, Emmylou Harris,
right.
like so many classic singers, and you embody all of that, even your movements. I was like, if I could go get a 12-foot ladder and stand on top of that for your standing ovation, that's what I wanted to do.
I mean, I love it.
Great.
Thank you. I thought that was about to turn into a short joke.
No, but you know something else, though? There's a moment in time when you step into the word pro. Now, that's a heavy line. But when you go from amateur to not quite sure to the artist of who you are, tonight you presented us the artist of who you are.
Thanks, Lionel.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Leah wants to go to Disneyland Resort. You can make that happen, right, if you vote. Get those votes in for her and all your favorites online via the app or by texting all show long. Leah, Marlene.